we heard about the competition on Facebook. Luna and George posted about it, and I just followed the links and entered. And
I got a text from him saying, "Do you want to come see Luna and George with me?" Yeah. Okay. Just standing in the queue, and somebody came over, and do you want to meet them?
Absolutely.
Yes, please.
Do you prefer smaller venues like this?
At first, we found acoustic gigs really hard, and we sounded really bollocks because we just kind of tried it with like a guitar and like some sort of
tin pan, I don't know.
Yeah.
It was terrible.
And then we moved over to piano, and then it all seemed to go quite well after that. So it's a really nice change.
No, it was absolutely amazing. It's great to hear the tracks like play totally different like this. Yeah,
it's cool. So intimate as well. Yeah. It's really nice to be so up close.
Hey, where's that swag?
Oh, it's awesome. Amazing.
Really incredible.
Yeah, so intimate. It's just amazing.
It was great to hear the songs done so differently, performed so differently.
And that's a girl's one.
Oh yeah, that's really small.
That's a boy's medium. No, is that girl's medium?
What have I
medium.
Got? This can't be large. It's tiny. You got that one.
Okay.
Are we going to ruin it by writing on it?
Yeah, we can put it on the back.
Put it there.
Easy does it.
Put it there.
Really great spot, yeah. Didn't expect to get a chance.
I'm so lucky to be here, really.
So, another signing t-shirts is really hard.
They were really nice.
Yeah, just so normal. It was just amazing.
Well, it's lovely to meet you, too. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Highlight's got to be meeting them.
Thank you.
It was amazing.
Absolutely. Yeah, agreed.